car because like really windy outside, and yeah, we're gonna get on with this video. Get on with this quick video real quick. What is good, YouTube? It's your boy NW2 back with a quick video. Another milestone video. We're at the same spot like we always get. Every time we get 100 subs, we come here just like vent a little bit. And yeah, so to get on with this video, we finally reached 400 subs, y'all. Like, we slowly growing there. We slowly growing. I appreciate everybody who support the channel for sure, man. Means a lot to me for sure. It means a lot to me because I was back here at the same spot when I had like 100 subs. And I was actually recording here one time before I did YouTube, and I had like 20 subs maybe. And I never uploaded that video. I just deleted it. But yeah, man, it's just like, it feels so good for real. At first, when I started YouTube and I had like 100 subs and meet new people, which is pretty cool. And I met some kind of rude people too. But, you know, I really don't care. It comes with life. You're going to meet rude people here and there. You're going to meet good people here and there. That's what it's all about, life. It's how you maneuver through it. That's all I say. But yeah, we hit 400 subs. On the road to 500 subs, on the road to 1K. Say it every day in almost every one of my videos, hitting 1K Trey, you dig? 1K Trey, your boy's nickname. So that's my nickname when I hit 1K for sure. That's my nickname right now, Trey. But we've been slowly growing with this camera, holding the phone and stuff. We still don't got a camera yet, but one day we're gonna get one, man. One day, I promise y'all. I'm just being lazy for real, and that stuff costs money, I'm not gonna lie. So I ain't got it like that. But subscribe to the channel some more. Help me get some 1,000 subs. Help me get to 10,000 subs, 100,000 subs. Maybe I can afford it one day, you dig? Yeah, I'm just super happy. I'm just thanking all of y'all for subscribing to the channel. Thanking everybody who watched my videos. Thanking everybody who comment, who tune in, who like on my videos and stuff. And I also thank everybody who gives me shout outs too. And who subscribes to my Instagram as well. I'm gonna plug my Instagram somewhere on the screen if you guys can see it. I was gonna be pretty theatrical with this video, but I'm just gonna keep it short and stuff because I kind of got a pretty busy day today. So just sitting here just like reminiscing of like where I've been and like where I came from like zero subs to 400 now, man. And I can't believe I'm slowly getting comfortable with the camera, trying to get better on my edits, trying to get some dope car content for you guys. And I may just like bring in some content as like myself too, because basically this MWTube, so it's basically me. And it's mainly my first ever video started off as more willpower. And I had to change that because when I tried to explain it to somebody, like, subscribe to my channel, and they asked what my channel was, it was like, I said, more willpower. I'm like, you gotta spell all that shit out and stuff. And excuse my French, but yeah, so I had to bring it real short. And hopefully it's kind of catchy to you guys too. And I'm like, every time you hear MW2, maybe I come up in your head as you think about me and all that stuff. But other than that, I just appreciate you guys for real. 400 subs on the way to 500. And like I said in my last monumental video, when I had 300 subs, or when I had 200 subs, or when I had 100 subs, I think I said, I don't know, one of those videos, I said, keep on being better, keep on bringing more car content, more car reviews, and maybe more car mods. But that stuff kind of costs money too. But we still gonna try to get some car mods in there too. And as we grow and try to get new cars to the channel, maybe bring a Hellcat one to the channel, you did? Because that's my dream car, Hellcat Charger, maybe the Challenger too, but the Hellcat Charger is one of my favorite. And honestly, I love all the Hellcats. Honestly, I love all cars for real. I love the Mustang GT500, Camaro ZL1, Camaro SS, Mustang GT, Durango RT that I'm in right now. Yeah, man, I'm just very grateful for y'all subscribing to the channel. I appreciate the support. I don't call y'all no fans, nothing like that. Y'all all my supporters, and as I keep on growing, y'all always will be my supporters. I feel like calling people your fans is like, it's kind of degrading them a little bit, kind of like making them feel less than of you and all that. And nobody less than me, trust me. So yeah, that is all I got, man. I'm really just happy I'm at 400 subs, and the grind don't stop, but keep on going. I've been trying to be consistent, post these videos weekly for y'all. And sometimes I may take some weeks off too, because life kind of hits a little bit, kind of get a little too busy and all that stuff. But yes, I appreciate y'all. Before I end this video, I also want to give a shout out to For The Bros Podcast. It's my other channel. It's not my channel. It's me and my bros. We all formed a channel together, and we're still trying to figure that out as we grow. Right now, we're like 20-something subs. You guys go subscribe to For The Bros Podcast. Help us grow. You guys will enjoy like a funny video. Us like basically doing regular guys locker room talk and stuff. Like talking about anything in life and stuff. So yeah, quick shameless plug.
Oh wait, this is a real video? Slave, bro. And it's like, bro, will you imagine I'm a slave, bro? He said freedom. Long hair and shit, don't know how to act. It's spicy and shit out here. That nigga said, I'm like, spice up on the camera.
I need a girl to love me. I need a girl to love me.
Hey, finish that shit.
It's a lot. It's a lot.
This is fucked up.
No, I'm just saying, nothing to do with me. Look at my spectacular.
Spectacular.
Go subscribe to For The Bros Podcast. Quick shameless plug, you dig. And, you know, we just do, like, little bit of talking, a little bit of smoking, a little bit of drinking and stuff. And just talking, like, not too crazy. Just having, like, great discussions, you know. And just, like, nothing too crazy. Have a little cussing here and there. But it's mainly for, like, adults. So, no kids allowed and stuff. But, yeah, you guys go check it out because I think you guys love it, too. You get to see another side of NW2 being a little goofy and all that stuff with my friends and all that. My brothers. I call them my brothers for sure. Mind you, guys, I'm still growing with the camera too as well. I keep saying that is it for the channel. That is not it for the channel. I said that in like multiple videos in the past. Like that is it for the channel. Like that is not it for the channel. That is it for the video. So mind you, I'm still growing with that too. I still might have like little mess ups in each one of my videos saying like the wrong words or whatever. But yeah, I'm going to end this video right here. I'm happy we hit 400 subs. I appreciate everybody who supported me and on the road to 1K. We're going to get there one day soon. Maybe hit it this year. Just keep on trying to grind hard, keep on working. And I appreciate y'all, everybody who watches my videos too. And yeah, so like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It's your boy NW2. Don't need to be rude in this video, y'all. And we hit 400 subs. We got a 400 dude, about to hit 500. You dig? About to be real rude when I hit 500. No, I'm just kidding. Just trying to hit slight bars, you dig? But we out here, baby.